I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes. See through my eyes.
That defeat comes from within.
House is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Read, Bright Master! We knows how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there. Do you see? The dark mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do.
What's his eye? What?
Spiders! Spiders everywhere!
Tight!
Wait, I smell something.
The messenger. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
For him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Huh?
Skin traitor! He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
I swear I heard something.
Openly, let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse.
Ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running round these parts? Oh, the little pest shows his face from time to time. Doesn't look like he could swat a Morgai fly. Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
Whatever it was, it's gone.
Skin.
You heard that, didn't you?
Brilliant!
Northman!
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
We'll stand together!
Feel this one!
yourself, Lily!
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. Cuts your legs, cuts your ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.